They're asking for your trust, but are they trustworthy?
There are some quiet perks that only help a select few.
He's rolled in about $50,000 for himself.
Holding public officials accountable. KTBS 3 investigates.